Fellow Toastmasters and honored guests, it's a true pleasure to evaluate Tim Mayer's fitted speech. Tim Mayer, I thought you did an exceptional job. The topic of your speech, meditation, I thought was a good topic to talk about, to remind the audience that we are in control of the things that we want in life, and that we could actually subconsciously think about it and bring it to life. So I thought you did a great job communicating that to the audience. Your eye contact was amazing. You seemed like, you know, you put a lot of preparation to it, you know, so it felt prepared and organized. You had great posture, your body movement was great. It was also very informative that, you know, some of the things that you talked about, you know, about when we're 7 years old, that's when we are the most fertile, you know, and subconsciously, that's when we could absorb what's going on and utilize it. So I thought that was great, but also to be reminded that even as adults, we could also access that same subconscious. That was a good reminder. When you took us through the meditation journey was great. I felt so relaxed afterwards. I was like, I just wanted to take a nap. Yeah.
Oh, everybody's like,
yeah. That was great. Just a couple of things for improvement. I think your meditation, although it was great, it could have been a bit shorter, you know, just to leave us wanting more. And also, the pacing of your speech, your delivery towards the end, you know, you were relaxed, but in the beginning, you were rushing your speech just a bit, you know, so just being, that's something we talked about, you know, so just being conscious of that, but about halfway and towards the end of the speech, I mean, your pacing was perfect. And also, I loved your usage of the word manifestation, and I remember you told us about that word when you were the Grammarian, so it was great. Period. Good job.